Former Chief Alan Hostetter was indicted along with fellow Californians Russell Taylor, Eric Warner, Philippe Martinez, Derek Kinnison, and Ronald Malay.